Look at how some fuckwitch treat a cast iron hot pot. I'm hoping I can restore it. I've already started doing the lid. Lid's looking a little bit better. Got a bit around the sides. But that's what a dickhead does to a good pot.